Reliance's blocks. There's been so much controversy as to just who gets what amount of gas and at what price. Well, there seems to be finally some resolution with both sides of the fence talking the same language. Reliance has come to a deal with the fertilizer companies. Rajkumar Sahu has more.
The second you said sometime in the second Tuesday, in the middle of April.
Right.
That's what it is.
And which is the first fertilizer company which will be getting the gas?
Nagarjuna, which is the closest to the site.
And what about the agreement with the power companies then, by then?
We are waiting for the government to give us a list of the companies as well as the quantities.
Right.
And once that is given, we will be happy to
have it. Have you already sent an agreement to the Apollo power plant?
Yes.
By when the agreement can be signed?
I don't know the terms.
But any ballpark or any estimate?
No, we are, I think I can tell you maybe a little bit later because I don't know. I know that we have sent the agreement, but at what stage it is, I need to check.
Sir, and all the other issues with the fertilizer companies are not all resolved?
Yes. Otherwise, how can we sign the agreement?
What about your captive use for gas?
We don't have any.
But for the next chunk of 40 MMCMD, this is for the first 40 MMCMD. For next 40 MMCMD.
We have been writing to the government that we do need gas for our own campus. And the government has said yes, they recognize our need and then they answer beyond 40.